Behold, I'm the angel of death. Stay away from my hut. No, no.
Hey, Aaron, buddy. The angel isn't an action figure, okay? Can you put that back?
Okay, Mom.
Angel of death? Do I look like the angel of death?
Calm down, angel.
I mean, seriously, I announced to the world the birth of the savior, and he thinks I'm the angel of death.
He's just a boy, angel.
It's because he plays all those violent video games. When our son grows up, I'm not letting him get near TV.
Our son is never going to grow up, Joseph. We're just figurines.
Hypothetically speaking, of course. If he did grow up, no Xbox.
I think that's a very wise decision, especially since he is a baby. But if he were a teen, you might choose differently.
I'm a teen. Can I have an Xbox?
No!
Fine. I'll just keep tending to my sheep. Sit. Sit. Sheep, sit!
Okay, is that really necessary? We have a baby trying to sleep here?
You have no idea how hard it is to herd 400 sheep.
I'm sure it is. But you have only one.
Very loud sheep.
Why would you even bring a sheep to a baby's birthday party anyway?
It's better than that guy. He brought a gun.
What?
Hello, civilians. Let's calm down, everyone. I'm not here to-
We have no money. Take my sheep.
I'm the angel of death. Drop your weapon or be destroyed by my awesome death rays.
You look too sweet to be the angel of death.
Oh, really? I like this guy.
Sorry, everyone. I didn't mean to scare you. What is this place?
It's a nativity scene.
Is this some kind of Lord of the Rings playset?
No, we're not action figures. We're religious figurines. I'm Joseph, and this is my wife, Mary.
We are the wise men.
I'm a shepherd.
I'm an angel.
Oh, and this is baby Jesus.
So, this is a girl's playset.
What makes you say that?
Recon tells me that baby dolls are for girls. Maybe that's why I've never seen you before.
The reason you haven't seen us is because they only put us out for 1 month in the year.
Oh, you're one of those toys.
We're not toys. We're religious figurines.
What's the difference?
We aren't here to be played with. We are here to be a prayerful reminder of one of the greatest events of human history.
You mean the appearance of the angel?
Aren't you sweet? But no, it's not about me. It's about him.
Who? The baby?
Yes, the baby. And if I may say, it's also about the baby's mother. Oh, stop. It's all about the baby.
You are too modest, my love.
So who's the baby?
Jesus, the Son of God.
That baby is God?
In the flesh.
Are you sure this isn't a Lord of the Rings thing?
An angel appeared to my wife, and by the power of the Holy Spirit, she became pregnant with Jesus.
So the baby is God?
Right.
And that makes his mother...
the mother of God.
In Greek, that's called Theotokos.
So, are you the father of God?
No, not in the same way. Mary was a virgin when she conceived Jesus, and she remained a virgin afterward.
Remained a virgin? I thought you two were married.
We are.
So, is anybody else seeing what I'm getting at?
Okay, I think that's a private question, soldier.
I don't mind. Sex is a gift from God to be celebrated in marriage. But virginity is also a gift. In all of human history, I was set apart for a very special role, to bring Jesus into the world and raise him as my son. Joseph assisted me in that role and protected my virginity. That's why he is now the patron saint of the Universal Church.
It was my honor.
Wow, you must be one special lady.
Oh, tell him about how you were conceived without original sin.
What?
That's known as the Immaculate Conception.
No, Shepherd, that's okay.
It's so cool! To prepare her for this mission, God created Mary without original sin, just like Eve in the Garden of Eden. But though Eve said no to God, Mary said yes.
Holy Mother of God!
Exactly.
Look, everyone, I really appreciate all you're saying about me, but it really is all about Jesus. Everything good about me was really for him. I was a virgin so he could be my only son. I was born without sin to be a pure vessel for his humanity. I'm known as the Mother of God to emphasize his divinity. He is the one who made this happen. He is the light that shines in the darkness, the Savior who has come into the world.
Wow. The Savior that has come into the world.
Mom, where's my army guy? Oh, there he is.
But the angel's actually afraid of heights. So, if someone can help me down from this thing, that'd be great. Do you guys think that army guy will come back? Maybe he could get me down from this thing. Fun fact, my wings are actually just for decoration. So, you know, whenever you guys want to help me down from this manger, that would be great. So, I'll just be right here. Whenever you're ready. Guys,